The first of four Breeders' Crown Championship finals on this Saturday evening from Mohawk. $784,000. It's the open trot. And they're off, and first away from the inside leads out Muscles Marinara. From down the center of the racetrack, Corleone Cosmos and Campbell show speed. Far outside is Equinox B trotting up now, and backed up to fourth is Medvac as they cross under the line first time. Corleone Cosmos goes for and grabs racetrack for Campbell as they move into the opening turn. Away into the pocket spot rides along Muscles Marinara, and tucked in third is Equinox B. Just off the speed from back and forth is Medvac. Racing along in fifth is Longshot Sam Vick. Then backed up sixth is Giant Diablo, and the trailer from in seventh position is Vivid Photo. The quarter is up in 27 3/5 seconds, so they're into the backstretch. And it's Corleone Cosmos on a lead of a length and a half. Right there in the pocket spot rides along Muscles Marinara, a length and a quarter back in third now to Equinox B, and at the inside fourth is Medvac. Racing along in fifth is Sandvik. The sixth one back is Giant Diablo, and tip to the outside seventh, and on the move goes Vivid Photo as the field nears the half, and Campbell's got them all right where he wants them, in behind him through an easy half of 57 3. They walked the second quarter in 30 seconds. Into the far turn, it's Corleone Cosmos and his best friend, the Teletimer, taking this field towards the far turn. Second at the inside is Muscles Marinara. First up now from third is Equinox B, driving into second, and Campbell steps on the gas. On the lead, it's still Corleone Cosmos. Second outside is Equinox B. Muscles Marinara lets go in third. Outside fourth now, losing cover is Medvac, and his gain has stalled. In at the rail, locked up tight is Giant Diablo, sweeping up on the far outside is Sandvik, and Vivid Photo being asked to race from a near tough and near impossible spot. Three-quarter time in 1:25.2, 27 4 third-quarter speed. Corleone Cosmos and Campbell hasn't lifted a line. Second on the outside is Equinox B, trotting up now Vivid Photo from way back. Equinox B on the outside coming after Corleone Cosmos. Corleone Cosmos, Campbell's almost there, and he jumps it off! Corleone Cosmos makes a break! In 1:52, they've tied the track record. Corleone Cosmos, unofficial winner in the Crown Open Trot Final.